Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find one rational number between minus 2 and 2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here between minus 2 and 2 we have to find only one rational number, but we can get many rational number between minus 2 and 2. So now one rational number between minus 2 and 2 is, so obviously here 0. Now roughly discussing here some important. So we can express 0 as p by q form. So 0 by 1, that is equals to 0. Also we can write 0 by 2, this is also 0. 0 by 3, this is also 0, and continuous. So here we can express 0 like as p by q form, where p and q are integers and q never be 0. So obviously here 0 is a rational number. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.